let me tell you something, Punk. I always enjoyed working with him because he's one of the ones you didn't have to worry about working too rough with him because he brung it. He was rough back, and I enjoyed that, guys. You know, you bring up Chris Jericho. I loved working with Chris because I didn't have to worry about him, you know, and same thing with JBL. JBL, every time I saw my name across the board from him, I was like, oh, yes, this is going to be a blast.
You're going to need a couple extra ice packs in the morning.
Yeah, exactly, you know, so, but I, you know what, I just, the bottom line is my whole career, I enjoyed it. I had a good time, you know, and despite what people say, how I was and this and that, the bottom line is if I was a bully, if I was an ass, or if I was mean to people, treated people like shit, you know, I would not, believe me, Vince would not have kept me as long as he did.
Right.
I promise you that.
Right.
'Cause Vince does not put up with people like that.